I swear this thing is brighter than a car headlight. What's going on, guys? How's it going? My tin can 15 watt flashlight. It's made with soup cans and a 15 watt repurposed floodlight. The floodlight was burnt out and I've then reused the bulb and made myself a working flashlight. So there's two switches on the flashlight, and the switches have to be turned on at the same time to turn on the light. Now, there's a reason for that. So when it comes to LEDs, there's only two things that really go wrong. Either the LED fails or the power supply. That's 15 watts. This is the brightest flashlight I have. So this is a 15 watt par 38 floodlight. Power supply inside actually burned out, but the LED is still good. So I've reused the bulb, but I'm not using the power supply for the bulb because this runs on battery power. So I'm using two 18650 battery holders. Because each battery is around 4 volts, we only have a maximum of 8 volts per battery pack. So that would only be 16 volts. That's not enough to power this LED. We need 32 to 36 volts. To power the LED, I'm using two boost modules. Now, these boost modules only go up to about 27 volts maximum, but that's not enough to power this LED. So what I've done is I've actually put two boost modules in series. Each is set at 17 volts, and then that gives us a 34 volt output between the two of them. So in case things get real, you can always put together a flashlight like this if you had the parts laying around. So I have here a par 38 floodlight, and these are very common floodlight. This is an LED, Duracell. I think I got it at a dollar store. So it could be the LED that's failed, or it could be the power supply. So let's pull it apart. Oh, it's cracked open. Totally trashed it. All right, so there's our power supply. So after totally destroying all the plastic and breaking it apart, it was all just a slight pry on the lens. And that is a nice lens. So I powered up this LED on 36 volts and it works perfectly. Just solder some wires on here and then we can start to build a flashlight. All right, guys, so I really like this tin can flashlight because it is so bright. Of course, you can buy way brighter flashlights, but the idea here is to build a working flashlight. So having the knowledge to build your own flashlight is a good idea, just in case things get real, then you have the knowledge to put together a flashlight. Let's build a solar panel. Tab these cells. Bot welder. Garage in a bog. New batteries on.